Justin Timberlake was arrested Tuesday for driving under the influence in the Hamptons east of New York City. Police say the pop star ran through a stop sign and veered in his lane while driving in the village of Sag Harbor. Timberlake was charged with a misdemeanor and released later Tuesday. His lawyer didn't immediately comment, and his next court date is July 26. Sag Harbor is a one-time whaling center that's long been a destination for the rich and famous during the summer.